This is a functional check of a new short finder tool. We have its main lead connected to battery ground, and we're tapped into the ignition coil fuse. I have one of the ignition coil connectors unplugged, and we're going to probe it with a test light just to see what happens. So as you can see, as soon as the test light touches the terminal, it changes the load on the circuit and the short finder flashes and beeps.